residents beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space